Renowned sand artist Sudarshan Patnaik paid his tribute to former President Pranab Mukherjee by creating a sand sculpture at the Puri beach, Odisha. Pranab Mukherjee, who had tested positive for coronavirus, died on Monday at New Delhi's Army Hospital. He was 84. Tribute to Bharat Ratna Pranab Mukherjee, read the text on the sand art. He captioned the post, "Heartfelt tributes to Bharat Ratna hashtag Pranab Mukherjee, former President of India. My sand art at Puri Beach in Odisha. Hashtag Om Shanti." Pranab Mukherjee, who served as the 13th President of India, was hospitalized at the Army Hospital on August 10. He was admitted to the hospital in a critical condition and tests revealed a large clot in his brain for which he underwent a surgery. Post the surgery, Pranab Mukherjee remained critical and on ventilator support. The government has announced 7-day state mourning from August 31 to September 6. Pranab Mukherjee's last rites will be performed today.